He released his sophomore album Knock Madness on November 26, 2013, and is constantly on tour. If I could remember, I believe he's on tour right now at the moment. He has not released any new music recently. He's been busy touring. I mean, he had a song called Bust That, but he made it as he was on tour. It says it all in the title, Bust That. He's on the bus throughout the whole time. And he did it just because he had nothing, like, released recently.